Okay. Hello, YouTube. Look at these. These are toy guns. These are rubber band guns for children to play with. Look at these. Look at these glorious rubber band firearms. That's a sniper version there. Notice the long barrel. And then this is a scout model. It's got a shorter, little bit shorter barrel and the shoulder strap. So we got a scout model and a sniper version here of rubber band guns. Now some of you are gonna go, buddy, these are guns. You're introducing guns to small children. I don't know if you have ever watched kids. They will pick up a stick and pretend it's a gun. I am not introducing guns into their lives. They've known about guns forever. Movies, classmates, friends, I don't know. My son sees me take a gun off of my person and put it in a safe every day. He knows that Daddy carries a gun. He knows not to touch Daddy's gun. He knows that if Daddy accidentally leaves his gun out, that he is supposed to come and get Mommy or Daddy and tell them about the gun. I am not introducing guns into his life. He is going to pick up a stick and point it at someone and go bang, bang, bang. All I can do is tell him not to point a gun, a real one, or a toy, because he does have some toy guns. Just this Christmas, he got a Nerf, a pistol that shoots Nerf darts, just, I don't know, a week ago, for Christmas. Rules are, he's not supposed to point it at anybody. He's not supposed to look down the front of it when it malfunctions, because he has done that many times. It didn't work, and as soon as it didn't go off, so he immediately like points the damn thing right at him. And we're like, no, 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 don't point it at yourself. Kids have a fascination with guns. Only thing you can do is make it, if you try to keep it secret and hidden from them, it's just going to pique their interest. If you introduce guns to them, show them that they are simply a tool, a machine. Teach them the way to be safe with it. Guns aren't any more dangerous than a car. Cars kill more people every year than what guns do. But we don't hear anyone freaking out about driving a car every day. You and I do it 3, 4, 6 times a day. We get in our car, start it up, put it in gear, and go to where we need to go. Cars are more dangerous than firearms. But some people think that guns should be kept away, tucked away, kept away from children. I believe that children should be taught the safe handling and the respect that firearms deserve, just like a car. A car needs to be treated with respect. You can't just get in it, do 100 miles an hour down a school zone. There's certain rules you have to follow. There's 4 rules to gun safety. So yeah, my children are getting toy guns that shoot rubber bands. You can shoot your eye out. I mean, you put a rubber band on this thing, stretch it all the way back here, and you let go of it, you could put somebody's eye out. Alright, there's my rant. Good night, YouTube. Thanks for watching. Feel free to post a comment if you agree with me. Great. If you don't agree with me, fine. If you want to call me a really nasty name, send it to me in a PM, because if you put it in a comment, I'll have to delete the comment just because of the vulgarity. But if you really, really want to say something nasty, send it to me in a PM. I'm a big boy. You can say all you want to me. All right, now I'm done. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I'm sorry. It's 5 minutes worth of video already. Talk to you later. Bye.